yesterday, we discussed types of MLM compensation. We discussed types of MLM compensation. And today we'll just quickly, we will not talk about it again. I want to abandon that part and go into something that I feel that we should consider. And that is the sponsor and sponsoring. So we have to just leave all of these parts. I have a lot of things to share yesterday. I think the video was recorded, and you can. We'll make sure the video is available for those people who would like to have it. eCooperative is also creating a YouTube channel. I'm sure that they have uploaded some of these videos. That there are resource materials you can just listen and learn. It will not only help you in eCooperative, it will also help you in other businesses you're doing. So the sponsor and sponsoring in MLM, this yesterday, and I want to say this again today. If they come in as, maybe they are marketed in network marketing, they don't work on the same templates. Traditional marketing and network marketing does not work on the same templates. You will just mess yourself. Network marketing will mess you up, because sales or traditional selling is very transactional, while network marketing is very, very relational. You need to be patient, you need to work with people. All right, so if you come in the mindset of maybe you are working in a bank or you are a top sales representative and then you're able to sell things, that's the approach you're going to have here, you're going to have problems. You will not be able to successfully get people to do the same things you're doing. All right, so it's very important you understand that it's not about how you can sell. So you think that, oh, I have crowds. It's not about how many crowds here. You can have a large number of people, but they are not able to do the same thing that you are doing. If it is not duplicable, if people are not doing the same thing and getting the same results, just like you are doing, then it's not network marketing, it's something else. So you can have a large crowd of people joining your network, but if they're not also bringing people into the system, if they're not duplicating, if your system is not duplicating, then it is not network marketing. That's the difficult part. Traditional sales is wide. Network marketing is depth. So we call it the depth of leadership. You must focus on multiplying your results. That's why it's very important that we are a study invested. That I'll just dump money. I don't want to forget it. Put in your money of eCooperative that we can discuss. And there's investment part of it, but this one is a topic of today. The sponsor and the span. By the way, by tomorrow from Kaduna, these are. Members of the cooperative and a few other people will join us on WhatsApp, Zoom, to Jesus, how to do Facebook ads and all of those things. You don't want to miss it. Or 60 days. So my name is John Mask Consultant. And the go-to choice needs change. Let the know if you can hear me. All right. So we're going straight into it. So I have been in business in training for many, many years. I'm also an entrepreneur. And I'll show you something about, okay. So that's my website. You can visit and get to know more about me. And that's how I look. All right, so I'm a married man. I have three lovely children, Nora, Mitchell, and George, George ACN Jr. I'm into books, I'm into training, I've trained. Training is my culture. I believe so much in training. And that's why I'm excited about the opportunity of ecooperative.africa, because it's a training. They focus a lot on increasing your capacity. So that's me there training DHL, that's me there training some people in MTN, all servicing companies in Port Harcourt. I run a printing press business. I run a multimedia studio, many other things. God has helped me in my own way to generate. I've done quite a number of things. So for me to do e-cooperative, it means that there is something I'm seeing in the business. And I know that most of you here have successful in your own rights, maybe your career people, business people, you're doing stuff. But I tell you, network marketing beats all of my businesses. The monies that we generate from multi-level marketing beats all of the businesses that we do. All right, so let's get right into our matter today. Who is a sponsor in MLM? If you don't know what MLM is, MLM means multi-level marketing. MLM also means network marketing. MLM means referral business, word of mouth business, direct selling business. That's what MLM means. So who is a sponsor? You know, like the word sponsor, a sponsor is a helper. A sponsor is not necessarily your upline. And we'll get to see that shortly. But let me give you some definitions. It's an MLM term we use. A sponsor is anyone who invited you to join a business. The person that invited you, that gave you the referral link, is a sponsor. That's one definition you want to take note of. Number two, anyone who helps you see the potential in the business, not just invite you to the business, but help you see, open your eyes, get you to shine your eyes to see the potential, the opportunity, and to get you to seize the opportunity, that person is your sponsor, is your helper that showed you the lights, that shed touch light in that area. That is your sponsor, especially in MLM. A sponsor is anyone who grooms you to become the leader of others. When he doesn't just invite you, he does not show you the opportunity, he also grooms you to also do the same thing. That is your sponsor. And that's what sponsorship means. Now, an upline is not necessarily a sponsor. Sometimes we have this mindset that, oh, my upline, well, we call it OP. You must be careful who you choose as your upline. If you have a solid upline, you will enjoy what we discussed yesterday called the spillover, because your upline will keep sharing its link and getting correct people to join your team, join that team. Your upline will call you. Upline will find out how you're doing. Your upline will help you call your downlines. Your upline will see, motivate them, organize WhatsApp meetings. Your upline, not just your upline, your sponsor, your real sponsor that is an upline will do that. So sometimes you can have a very redundant upline who is just an upline, who is supposed to be a sponsor, but not acting in the capacity of a sponsor. So an upline may not necessarily be your sponsor. For example, for me, I'm the direct upline of many, many people for generation. I still go and help them. I go to my metrics and I click on it and I begin to call people. Like tomorrow I'm doing that again. I'll go to my metrics and begin to call people. How are you doing? Okay, do you want me to have a meeting with you? Before I came for this meeting, I was already part of WhatsApp training. I keep doing that. That's me. I'm a sponsor to some of them. Meanwhile, that direct upline is not doing anything about the business. It's just redundant. So an upline is not necessarily a sponsor. If you're following this definition that a sponsor is anyone who invited you to join a business, that's one, but that's not all. A sponsor is anyone who helps you see the potential in the business, that's two. Number three, and this is the most important part, a sponsor is anyone who grooms you to become a leader of leaders. All right, so let's fly. Now, there's an achievement mentality versus a leadership mentality we have in network marketing. Most of you are already in certain network marketing groups. What they do, what uplines do, not sponsor, because if he's a sponsor, he will not behave like that. What most uplines do is they use people to climb up, to get awards, to get cars, to get achievement. They use people. they leverage on people, and then when they achieve their goals, when they get their own car, when they get their own incentives, when they get their own money, when they achieve their own travel trips, they just abandon everybody. And so their downlines become disenfranchised. They become disillusioned. They're wondering, oh, because that upline, not a sponsor, that upline, who is supposed to be a sponsor, he has an achievement mentality. He wants to do it on his own. These are the people that will carry money and dump into a particular network marketing. And when they give them the result they're looking for, they will now say, it doesn't work. And the ones that like to bring in money, like to, you know, do all kinds of cut-suck-out kinds of deals. They want to achieve. They want to climb on people and succeed, you know. But on the other hand, we have a set of people in this business who have a leadership mindset. That is, you're not truly a successful networker or not truly a successful entrepreneur if your downlines has not succeeded. So your success is not enough. Your success, your achievement is not indicative of your success. True success is when your downlines also succeed, when they can flash their cars, when they can show the monies. So when I don't like showing my dashboard. When I have so much money on my dashboard in eCooperative, I'm always excited when my direct downlines or my downlines can show 80,000, 100,000. While I encourage them, I flash it around that they are making progress. I'll be so excited when I see them eat 1 million because that's a leader. It's not about my success. It's about them. That is evidence that I'm truly a leader. And the mentality is totally different. Achievers mentality versus a leadership mentality. So what are the qualities of a good sponsor? Be very careful who you connect to. For those of you who are just coming from nowhere, you don't have any that person who referred you to this business, while we encourage you to go meet the person and join him, but don't just join with any kind of sponsor because it can affect you, it can limit you. You need that level of inspiration, that encouragement from them. What are the qualities of a good sponsor? Number one, a good sponsor understands the business like the back of his hands. He understands the business thoroughly. He knows there's a difference between knowledge and understanding. To gain understanding, you must listen to it repeatedly again and again and again. You must ask questions from your upline, your sponsor. Let him inform you. Watch the videos. Listen to the audio. Try to explain it until you understand it. So a good sponsor understands the business. He can answer any question that you want to ask him about that business. And if you don't have that opportunity, if you don't know as much, the most important thing you should do as you're learning is to invite them to come for Zoom meetings like we are telling you to do. Invite them to come for Zoom meetings. Let them come. Because all of you are hearing and you're gaining clarity and you're gaining understanding. Your lack of understanding as an upline or as a sponsor of the business will prevent you from leading others. There are people who are networkers who will say, look, I don't want to go with that man because he doesn't really know the business. He doesn't have the drive, the energy, the strategy, the precision, the understanding that I need. He cannot lead me because sponsoring is leadership. You know, so your weak following is as a result of poor understanding. The first thing you want to do is you need to know about the business clearly, about the business very clearly. And that is very striking. Now, the next thing about a good sponsor is that a good sponsor has what is called outcome thinking mentality or outcome-based thinking. What is outcome-based thinking? What is outcome-based thinking? Like the name implies, outcome-based thinking is evaluating your outcome as your measurement of success and not necessarily your activities as a measurement of success. So it's not about activity. It's not about doing this and doing that and doing this. It's, are we getting results? What is our target? Are we getting that result? It's about doing an audit on all your activities. All those posting here and there may not be the best move. So your best move is sit down and evaluate what is our outcome? What is our objective? What is our goal? That's how they think. As a team, what is our goal? What do you want to eat? Me, I should get my 4 million. When do you want to get your 4 million? When do you want to get your 4 million? So we start looking at our activities. These activities we are doing, is it giving us the results? Should we continue? Should we stop? Should we re-strategize? It's called outcome thinking. And that's one thing you must have, being result and goal oriented. A good sponsor, another quality of a good sponsor is that a good sponsor sees the potential in a downline and is patient enough to wait for the downline to get there. That's the difference between traditional marketing and network marketing. In traditional marketing, it's very short track. That's why I said 1 in 10 will say yes. But in network marketing, 1 in 20 will say yes. You look for that 1 out of 20 people. That 1 out of 20 people, because your goal is to see a potential in a downline and you are patient to groom, to care, to nurture that person until the person gets to where you want to go. So sponsoring is lifting people. Sponsoring is helping people. You must make up your mind to be a good sponsor. You must make up your mind to be a good sponsor, because at the moment you are a sponsor of somebody. When last do you check your metrics? If you're in this, if you're not in this business at all, that means you need to identify a good sponsor. If you're just joining this business, don't start on a wrong footing. Identify a good sponsor and connect with them. What qualities must a good sponsor have? He must have a target for you and your team. What sponsor must he also have? He must have outcome thinking. What else? He must be willing to be patient, to see greatness in you and to help you succeed. Now, let's also discuss the concept of sponsoring. What does sponsoring mean in multi-level marketing? Sponsoring is the art and science of recruiting prospects and converting them to leaders. Sponsoring is the art and signs of recruit leaders. So you look, looking for people that will join your business and then selecting those that may be interested. Get them to join your team and then recruiting and converting them to leaders. Ability to find quality people to work in your team. I've told you, find quality. So to work in your team from leaders in MLM, is the true definition of leadership. Helping people to become successful in marketing business. And I did a network marketing business, and my people all right, sorry, I went out. So I'll do seminars. I would encourage them to be part of it. I do seminars, all kinds of things just to encourage them. That is what sponsoring is all about. And that, I remember that December period, after I finished, a lot of them bought me goat, they bought me chicken, they bought me bag of rice. And I was like, why are you guys doing this? They said, because you have chosen yourself to be a leader. See the kind of money we made. See the achievements you made just because you showed yourself to be a leader. Can people say that of you in the business that you're doing? Because all that you've ever been thinking about, all that you've been thinking about is how you can just take advantage of people. And then when there's a new business, you say, oh, there's a new business, so they follow you. They've been following you. They have not thanked you. You have to move away from that achievement mentality to becoming a leader, to sponsoring people. So sponsoring is a true definition of leadership. And when we say leadership, what does leadership mean? What does it mean? It means influence, nothing more, nothing else. Your ability to get people to follow you, to get people to follow you. A Chinese proverb says that he who thinks he leads and has no one following him is only taking a stroll. So when you complain and say, nobody's following me in this business, nobody's joining me, it means it's a test of your leadership. And that's the beautiful thing about network marketing and MLM. It calls to question your leadership. It reveals your level of maturity. It reveals your emotional intelligence. When people say no to you and you just accept it and you're discouraged, you stop the business, it shows how immature you are. How mature you are or immature you are is revealed by network marketing. Network marketing shows the degree to which you have developed yourself, the degree to which you have developed your capacity is exposed to network marketing. So network marketing is a growth mechanism. If you want to grow, do it. You face rejection, you smile, you are patient to people, you have to lead, you have to work with a team, you have to synergize, you have to choose quality people, you have to plan, you have to set goals, you have to influence. That is what network marketing is about, and it's a life skill. That's why I personally recommend it. My children will do network marketing. Before they will do it, they will start on that note. Leadership is also influence that leads to affluence. It begins with influence, then it leads to affluence. You become great, you become popular. So there is achievements even in the leadership model. There is achievement. You achieve as a leader. Better than just focusing on achievements, like a solo boss. Now, leadership is duplicating your efforts and multiplying your results through teamwork. What does it mean to duplicate your efforts? What does it mean to duplicate your effort? It means that to do something that others can also do, to make sure that the thing that you're doing, your downlines can do it. If it is not duplicable, it is not network marketing. If it is not duplicable, it's not network marketing. Let me tell you a secret in network marketing. In network marketing and in referral business, which, by the way, is a very powerful business that you must join if you want to accelerate your results and gain leverage. In network marketing, strategy does not begin with a plan. In network marketing, strategy does not begin with a plan or a thought. In network marketing, strategy begins with a person. Strategy is a person. You don't understand that. Strategy is a person. So in this business, we don't reinvent the wheel. We copy. We look for somebody that has succeeded in the business already, and we follow him. We follow his instructions. You see, in some businesses, the people who are the leaders of that business, who are pulling the crowd, they cannot even speak English like I'm speaking English. But they have results. When you join a business, whatever business it may be, whether it's Tianxi or it is GNLD or Norland or Longreach or Bold Gains, whatever the business may be, they have their own strategy. And that strategy is represented, is epitomized in a person or a group of persons. They have a methodology. They have a pattern. When you want to plug into that system, you copy. It's in life, you're permitted to copy. When you copy, you compress decades into days. What would take years to achieve, if you're doing it alone, it will take you shorter time because you copy. So don't try to come in with your sense. Follow the leader. Network marketing is a leadership business. If you don't effectively follow, nobody will follow you. As you follow, tell your own people to also follow you. That is duplicating results. That's duplicating the effort and then multiplying the results. For example, in e-corporate, we say invite. Don't try to be smart. You don't know this business. Invite them to come for Zoom meetings. Invite them to come and listen to your sponsor. It may be me, and in a few short times, it'll be other people. You know, invite them, let them come and hear. Give them that opportunity to hear. Your job is not invite them to join in e-cooperative. Don't try to sell them on it. Invite them to come for training first. Anybody that does not come for training or thinks that this training is a waste of time is not your person. This business is an information business. E-learning. Yes. Business and internet business. So if a person comes to this place and he's not enjoying, he's feeling that this is not my space, or he's just thinking about the money, then he's not a quality person that should be on your team. So we say invite. The one skill that will help you to accelerate results and solve all kinds of problems is to invite. Invite them, let them come and see strategy in a person. Let them come and see strategy in a person. Everybody follows that person that is a strategy and will start duplicating and multiplying the results. The next thing that leadership is effective delegation. When you are able to identify talent and match talent with responsibilities, that is leadership. Another thing that is leadership, and this is very powerful, if you see big networkers, big people who succeed, one of the things they know how to do is reproducing themselves in others, empowering themselves, because everybody is copying, everybody is modeling, everybody is showing example. Then another thing that really shows that you're a leader is succession, the ability to pass on the baton to somebody else. Another definition of leadership is translating vision to reality. You have a vision to achieve this. When you are able to translate it to reality, especially with teamwork, then you are a leader. And that is what sponsoring is all about. Sponsoring is the true definition of leadership. All right, so how to be involved in sponsoring? How can you start sponsoring in this business or in any business you're doing? I'll just quickly tell you a few things and we begin to wrap up. Sponsoring begins with prospecting. What is prospecting? Looking for prospects, looking for people that can become customers, that can become clients, looking for people that will join your business. So you have to be skilled in prospecting. And so the first thing you want to do when you join a business, once you've connected with your sponsor, the first thing you want to do is you want to begin with a prospect list. A prospect list is a list of people that you feel can be on your team. You make a list of them. You write their names down. And there are two kinds of prospect lists you should have. The first kind of prospect list is called your warm prospect list. Your warm prospect list comprises of your friends, your family, your colleagues, your neighbors, your church members, your pastor, your doctor, people that you know, people that you are acquainted with, people that may not say no to you, people that even if they don't want, they will just smile and they will listen to you. They will not give you that rejection. They are your warm prospect list. The first thing you want to do is you list them. And trust me, the larger your prospect list, the better the opportunity of success in this business. You need to keep writing your list, keep making a list, keep making lists. When you meet somebody, when you network, you make a list. Then you have the cold prospect list. The cold prospect list are people who are not in your circle. They are strangers. But you know that you're supposed to meet that pastor. You know you're supposed to meet that man. He's a good potential in this business. So you write his name down. You write his profession down. You write that association down. That is cold prospect list. So two kinds of lists you want to have written down is the warm list and the cold list. Now, your warm list should lead to your cold list. What do we mean by that? When you have written your warm prospect list, and then you go to your uncle, your aunties, your friends, and you talk to them about the business, mind you, they may even be the ones that will tell you no at first. They will tell you no at first. Be prepared for that because you're friends. And sometimes it hurts us so much when our friends and our family say no to us. But don't let that bother you at all. Don't let that bother you at all. When anytime anybody tells you no, tell them no problem. This business is a good opportunity. Can you give me a referral to somebody that may be interested in this kind of business? That you're talking to your mom, talking to your dad, talking to your uncles, your aunties, your friends, your family. Okay, no problem. Let's not have problem on this matter. Can you give me a prospect who you know that has been doing this kind of business and may be interested? So you always ask for referral, whether it's in a warm prospect list or a cold prospect list. Now, the beautiful thing about the warm prospect list is that your warm list will give you referrals, and those referrals are in your cold list. Your warm list will give you referrals, and those referrals are in your cold list. Referrals from your warm prospect list makes prospecting the cold prospect a lot easy. So when you get those referrals, you go, my uncle, this person is sent me to you, said you may be interested. Oh, it's Mr. Jones, is he still alive? Is he doing well? Oh, very nice man. Okay, so what is it that you want to see me about? Yes, that warm list has given you a referral and has made cold canvassing or cold prospecting easy. This is the typical secret of doing this business or sponsoring effectively. Now, another thing you notice about sponsoring, and if you want to succeed in sponsoring, is that you must have a target of the number of people you want to speak to every day. I have a target. I must speak to at least 100 people every day in this business. I speak to 100 people every day. Now, I can speak to them one-on-one. I can do it through digital marketing, through emails or through WhatsApp or through Facebook, which will start learning from tomorrow. Like I told you, there's one-on-one or one-to-one, and there's one-to-many. So you must give yourself a target. You must not stop. Help your photo when they receive alerts, strange alerts, how to follow up and anybody. How to follow up anybody? You know that person's a leader. I'm not talking of following up a person. So for those of us who are new, okay, please, admin. Okay, so let's make this happen. Finally, this is the last part of this class, and this is the part that we need to pay attention to. Okay, so the e-cooperative plan quickly. So this is the business we're talking about. For those of you just joining, the business that can enable you to become a leader, to become effective, and to make crazy money, 4 million in the next few days, is called www.ecooperative.africa. You can check the website and get to know more about it. That's the logo there. So what's the vision and mission? The vision and mission of eCooperative.africa is to create a synergistic platform on the internet for Africans that allows for collaboration, sharing, contributions, learning, networking, investment, as well as enhanced personal and financial growth development. So one of the core values of this business is growth, is development, because you know, if you increase your capacity, there's nothing you cannot achieve. I told you yesterday that network marketing is not about gra-gra. Network marketing is more about precision, strategy, and knowledge. The next thing you also notice about them is, who are they? A lot of people ask this question. So where is eCooperative coming from? So this is the answer. We've placed this on some of the groups, so you can also share it. www.ecooperative.africa is a brainchild of a consortium. A consortium is a group of organizations, a group of people, two registered businesses, a number of individuals, and a foundation came together to birth the cooperative using the internet as a means of propagation. One of the organizations is a web development / IT company. The other is a training organization, and the foundation is an empowerment NGO. The individuals who are involved are from all walks of life. It's a cooperative, a coming together of organizations and individuals. You know, one that is a web development and IT that developed the website and all of that. The other one is a trainer that puts in content and helps gather resource materials from people into content, and they also sell that. And the last one is a foundation that's involved in empowering people. All right, so the eCooperative platform enables you to raise funds, enables you to do a lot of things, including raising funds for your next project. So if you're a carpenter, if you have a business you want to start, if you have a project you want to begin with, whatever it is you might do, you want to do through the eCooperative platform, you can raise that funds. But the most important thing about this thing is the sharing of knowledge. You can be in a community where you can download incredible materials on business, on customer attraction, on blogging, on digital marketing, on communication, on public speaking, on sales, on financial intelligence. For each level that you have, as you go higher, you have more content. In level 4, there's huge content that is so valuable. You need to just go there, get to level 4, download and see the materials that are available for you. Another thing that you have, the moment you register in this business and sign up in this business with as little as 2,000 naira, just 2,000 naira. Yes, you heard me right, just 2,000 naira. That's why some people are arguing with me and I'm like, look, it's just 2,000 naira. And with leverage, we can do a lot. Now, when you're giving the 2,000 naira not to the organization, you're giving the 2,000 naira to a member of the cooperative. When you give 2,000 naira to a member of the cooperative and the person confirms you, the company will send you materials for every level you upgrade to. The company sends you materials to your dashboard, which you can download. Plus, you have access to save, you have access to the e-commerce platform that is going to be launched sometime in like September, which you can use to sell and buy your product. And you can also use the platform to invest. Now, so you can, it's a community-based platform that is designed to help members grow through a unique peer-to-peer learning strategy. One of the things they focus on is savings, fundraisings, investment, e-commerce, which is very strong, which is coming up in September. I can't wait for that to come out. So you can start selling your stuff, your beauty products, your cars on the platform, and even get rewarded for using the platform to sell. Crowdfunding and e-learning, you have opportunity to download one of the best materials. The materials you download, if you're to buy them outside, it will cost you much more, but you can get those materials for next to nothing just by participating in the cooperative. So you can learn and grow. You can learn and grow through that platform. You can download audio, videos, and courses that will help you upgrade your financial knowledge and your personal life. It can help you. You can also crowdfund. We'll discuss that when the platforms are open, we'll discuss crowdfunding for you. We'll show you how you can use the platform to crowdfund. You can also be involved in e-commerce. This is sweet. This one is coming in September. I can't wait for it to launch. So you can advertise all your business. Even if you're running another network marketing company and they have health and beauty, there's a platform, there's a place for them where they can advertise their health and beauty product. They can share the link amongst the communities, members of the community, and they can also share it on Facebook or WhatsApp, and people will come and patronize them. The network is growing by the day, and it's amazing. The e-commerce platform is very powerful. All right, so how do you become a member of this platform? How do you join ecooperative.africa? You have to have a sponsor. Again, see that word again, sponsor. That's why we discussed sponsor today. You cannot register on those. If you don't have a sponsor and you click on register on the website, www.ecooperative.africa, the company will assign you with a sponsor. All right, so you need to have a sponsor. And the sponsor literally has a referral link that you will click on and then you register. Once you're done registering and putting all the stuff you need to put in, you will now go and update your profile by putting your account number. Be careful about how you update your profile, because that can affect you. What do you need to be part of this system? You simply need to have a phone number, an email address, and a bank account. A phone number, an email address, and a bank account. So the eCooperative platform works on the matrix 4x4. That is, you're going to pay 4 people above you, 4 uplines or 4 sponsors above you, and you're going to work with a generation of 4 generations downwards and 4 people. You're going to have to work with 4 persons. You're going to pay 4 people above you and work with 4 people below, four generations below you. Now, I want to say this to us. Your concern should not be about your upline or your sponsor up above. Your concern should be more about your downlines. Do not allow your downlines to overtake you, because in this business, overtaking is allowed. And that's why, if it is possible, try to upgrade to the highest level. There are a lot of people who start this business by upgrading first before to the high, to a convenient level, maybe to level two or level three. Don't start on level one and stay there for too long, so that your upline, your downlines, some of your downlines don't come and overtake you and you lose out on those money. So all you need to succeed in this business basically is to invite four quality people, attract them, recruit them into your system, and you can start building. Once you have upgraded to level one, it's one thing to register, it's another thing to upgrade to level one. You can register in the system and you're just there in the system. But if you want to upgrade to level one, you have to give that your sponsor the first 2,000 naira. The moment you give him or contribute or support 2,000 naira to his account, your dashboard is credited with, you know, a welcome package on digital marketing training on your dashboard. And you also have access to the savings, the e-commerce platform, and the investment platform. So if you're not been paying attention, this is where you really need to pay attention, because this is the compensation plan. From next week, we'll start having plenty more Zoom meetings where people, those that understand this business now, can do their own Zoom meetings and people can attend. And this is core. This is very core. You need to understand this. If you understand this, you're good to go. There's a video version of it that I created for my team, and I've shared it around. You can also download it and watch it. There's also the audio voice note I've done. You can share. There's also the text. You can get that one on the website and share it around. So you need to have four people above you. That fair lady who is wearing a red dress, let's call her Jane. That guy that is wearing a tie, let's call him Joe. That lady that is wearing a blue dress, let's call her Kate. And the last guy in the black and white picture with the mustache, let's call him Musa. Those are the four sponsors you're going to have to support or contribute to their business so they can execute their own project. The first person, however, you're going to give is the lady, the red smiling girl with the red, with red top. And she's your direct sponsor. She's the one that you see, that gave you her link. And so for you to move from level zero to level one, you have to give this Jane 2,000 naira. Now the system says you must work with four people. You must invite four people. Carefully select four people and use your referral link to get them to sign up. When they sign up and they upgrade to level one, those four persons will give you 2,000 naira each, and that 2,000 will amount to 8K. Now, if 8K was your financial goal, you can exit the program. That means you've had 8,000 naira given to you. You can say, okay, this is what I wanted to achieve. The way the system is designed, it's designed not to allow your downlines to be stranded. So with or without your upline, you can continue the business. With or without your upline, you can continue the business. So now if you want to, if that was your goal, but if you want to move to the next level, you click on, there's a dashboard called upgrade. You click on upgrade. When you click on upgrade, the account details of Joe will appear, or his details will appear, his phone number. You call him, tell him you want to do a transaction. And the moment you do that, you're supposed to credit him with 4,000 naira. Now you credit him with 4,000 naira. Your four persons will bring 16 people each. When the 16 people want to move to level two, because they would also want to move to level two, just like you gave Joe 2,000 naira or 4,000 naira, rather, you're going to see they are going to see your details on their dashboard. So 16 people will have your details, your account details, your phone number on the dashboard, and they'll be told to give you 4,000 naira each. When you multiply 4,000 naira times 16, that is about 64,000 naira. Now, if that was a financial goal, you can exit the program. But if you want more, you click on upgrade, and then Kate's account details will appear. When Kate's account details appear, you'll be told to give her 8,000 naira. Now, if you give her 8,000 naira, she'll confirm you, and quality materials worth much more than 8K will be sent to your dashboard, which you can download and enjoy and listen and all of that. Your 16 persons will bring 64 people. When the 64 people want to move to level three, just like you gave to Jane, just like you gave to Kate, they will see your account details, and 64 persons will give you 8,000 naira each, amounting to 512,000, and that's about $1,000. If that's your financial destination, if that's what the goal, the amount of money you want to raise, you can exit the program. The way the system is designed, not to allow your downlines to be stranded. But if you want more, you can click on the last stage for now, because there'll be many more stages that will come up as we achieve. The company may choose to add level five, level six, level seven. For now, there's level four. But for the system will now show you Musa's account details, and you'll be told to give him 16,000 naira. These 64 persons will bring 256 people. But the 256 people want to move to level four, you're going to, they will be told to give you 16,000 naira each, amounting to multiply 16,000 times 256 people. Your metrics on the dashboard, if you're building a network, you level three and level four. All right. Million six, six. $180,000 now. Now your upgrade cost, the money you give to you give to Kate $8,000, money you give to Musa $16,000, amount from $4,680,000. The profit you have is $4,600,000. So if you want to get 8K from 64 people to get
Mr. George, your mic, unmute your mic.
Okay. Are we still together? So this business is a very, very sweet business. It's a very powerful business, and it can help you to achieve virtually anything. This 4 million we're talking about is just money for one account. So if you have three accounts, that's about 4.6 plus 4.6, that's about 9 million naira. If you have five accounts, we're looking at between 22 million to 25 million naira. And it all depends, it can happen for you. You can make it happen for you. So that is this sweet business. You build it. How do you get your money? You're not giving any money to the company. You're giving money directly to the person that you see. These account details will appear. You transfer the money. You scroll down, put the depositor's name, upload your proof of payment, and then submit to the person. The person will go to his payment segment, check, and then confirm you. Check that he has received the alert on his phone, and then confirm you through the system. One of the greatest advantages of this business is that money is paid instantaneously by hand or directly to your bank account. There's no system as sweet as this. The beautiful thing is that you can start with 2,000. Most of you have done business of 50,000, 100,000, 300,000, and you have lost money. We're not asking you for that. We're saying start with 2,000 naira and the power of four and work with your sponsors, and you'll be shocked at how your life can turn around. So I hope with this few points of mine, I've been able to share a few things with you. For those of you who are new, meet the person who invited you and then tell him to give you the referral link so that you can register and sign up in that referral link and get ready. If you are on level four and you're in this business and you want me to support you, or you want any of our leaders to support you via WhatsApp training, via Facebook training, via chat, whatever, reach out to us. We will give you all the support that you desire. Because if you succeed, we will succeed. If you get to the next level, we'll get to the next, we'll earn money for the next level. So I want to encourage you to, as much as possible, invite, if you're on level 4, level 3, level 2, invite us, we'll help you to assist. You know, form together. One of the challenges we're having for today is all of you go and create your own WhatsApp groups. Create your WhatsApp groups and then start inviting us. We'll do that for those people who are on, at a high level. If you're level 3, level 4, we can support you. But if you're not on that level, you're going to be on level 1, what you see on level 2, you can invite people to come for this. We should not be talking about 36 or 35. We should be talking about 100-150 on this place. So invite them to come and we'll answer all questions. So if you have any questions now, we can answer them. We can answer them now. If you have any question, we can answer them now. Please ask the questions about the opportunity.
That's the dimension I wish I